The quest for speed is an unending race. Today, we explore this universal fascination, tracing its roots and manifestations throughout history.
Our journey begins in ancient times, where speed was synonymous with power and prowess. From the Olympic runners of Greece to the chariot races of Rome, speed has always captivated us.
As humans explored the globe, the fastest sailing ships were prized. Speed meant new lands discovered and fortunes made.
The Industrial Revolution brought speed to the masses. Trains and automobiles made the world a smaller place, making travel faster than ever before.
The invention of the airplane brought an unprecedented speed, revolutionizing travel and warfare.
In sports, speed became a defining element. From the fastest runners to the thrill of motorsports, our obsession grew.
The digital age brought a new kind of speed, processing speed. Computers and telecommunications transformed how we work, live, and communicate.
Our quest for speed even echoes in the arts. In music, the speed of a pianist's fingers or a guitarist's strum can mesmerize audiences, a testament to human skill and precision.
Speed shapes our daily lives. From the rush of morning traffic to the quick preparation of food, our relentless pursuit of speed in all its forms reflects our constant desire to push boundaries and redefine the limits of human capability. As we continue to race against time and in this spirit of constant self-improvement, Michelangelo Batio and myself have taken on the challenge of facing our greatest enemy, who is also our greatest friend. I mean the unforgiving metronome. For in the heart of humanity, the need for speed is an eternal flame. We invite you all to join us on this journey as we explore our need for speed.
We're going to go up to 30 notes per second. And the thing that makes this so interesting is when you see sometimes people play it, they might ascend or they might do a quick riff. We're going up and down. We're using part of the Mixolydian scale. We go up and hit the flat at seventh, and we start on a major seventh and play a major scale up until that flat at seventh. But this is really fun to do. It is not easy to do, but I love it. People, you know, always say, oh, fast doesn't mean anything, but to be a great musician, to be able to be a virtuoso, quote unquote, you need to play fast. And sometimes you just want to feel the need for speed.